How to search product by camera or image in Amazon app. Hi everybody, welcome back to another video. In this video, we're gonna learn how we can search for products by camera or image. So without any delay, let's start with the video. But before beginning, don't forget to hit that like, share, and subscribe icon. So first thing first, just download the Amazon application on your device. You may just go to any of the app store that is available on your device. After that, simply search for Amazon. After the download is complete, just sign into your account using the login credentials. After you have done so, what you're going to do is simply follow up some steps in order to scan your products using your emails. So when you open the Amazon app, you can use the visual search tool Amazon Lens, which is easily available in the application. After that, just click Lens icon in the search bar, which you should be able to find easily. After that, just tap upload to access your camera roll and give access to your camera roll from your device. After that, just select the image that you want to use. And Amazon Lens will show you similar items to shop on Amazon. Just follow those steps. Otherwise, you can also circle the specific product that you're searching for when there are multiple products in the image from the Amazon directly. Add text in the search bar to specify a brand, change color, and more. You may also do that method. Otherwise, you may just scan a barcode of the product that you want to purchase. And the important thing is Amazon Lens requires a stable internet connection to search, so make sure you are connected to a network that is more stable and is faster. If you can't get access to the internet, you will get a network error message, so make sure you have connected to a good internet connection. You can also use the search by emails on Amazon extension in your browser. Just go to amazon.com and follow up the same process. Right click on a photo on any website. After that, select search on Amazon option, and the extension will analyze the image and present you with a curated selection of the products on Amazon. So therefore, just follow that method and you should be able to search for a product by camera or image in the Amazon app very easily. So I hope this video was helpful to you, and thank you for watching this video.